Hello, it's us.
What are we doing today? That's a great question, John. We are tasting candies in the candy bowl because it's football season, and I had my first game today, and the Super Bowl is the championship.
In like 5 months.
But today is the candy bowl.
We're not doing that. We're doing the Toblerone first. Okay. Alright, so the first candy, we chose candies that like we had never heard of. Like, except for one. So this first one, it is a Swiss chocolate. It's a Swiss milk chocolate with honey and almond nougat.
Nougat.
It is called Toblerone.
Nougat.
Nougat. So we're gonna eat that and we're gonna rate it on several categories. How's it best served?
When you nougat. Because it's a nougat.
They're just gonna laugh at how stupid that was. So,
bad jokes all day right here.
So, tell the audience where our four categories are.
Our four categories, they are... They are presentation of the box. That's the first one. Presentation of the candy, which is the second one. The third one is the name. E.g. Toblerone, and taste. Whoa!
Look at that shit! Alright.
Okay,
so
first category,
Toblerone box. I'm giving that a 9. That is amazing. Like, you got a triangular cardboard box, that's effort into
a
box.
I give
like,
it a 10.
A 10?
Alright,
so.
I think this,
we're
even
gonna
though.
Say 9.5, because we're in between half of ours. So, 9.5 score persons, who we'll see in the end. It's a surprise guest.
Like, this looks like something, like, really expensive. Like,
it does.
You wouldn't expect
how much
that
was it?
$3.19.
Okay, the actual candy? Well, first of all, for those of you who don't know, it says Toblerone. Like, you see these, like, spires?
I
it says Toblerone on each one. So that is a clear 10.
10. 10 all the way.
For sure. So, that's a 10. And then,
you know,
the name? Toblerone?
8.
I was going to say 8, too. So we're going to go 8, and now we're going to eat it. So, like, I assume these, like, break off. Yep, they do. Alright. It's just like a crunch bar.
Yeah. Not like bad, but...
No, I think it's pretty good. I'm gonna give that a 7.
I was gonna say that.
Alright, so a 7 for taste. And that, is that all for... Is that the whole thing? Is that every score? Is that all 4?
Are we gonna eat this after? Pretty good.
Yeah, we are. Did we?
Alright.
Our score person, that CP is for candy presentation. 10. Alright, the next one is, you could say it.
Caramel cream.
Yeah, it's just generic caramel cream from CVS because we couldn't find another exotic candy.
We're poor. I'd like you guys to know that we buy everything on the set and that we use in the set with change.
Yeah.
Our score person is going to get my change bag.
Yeah, just
no matter how expensive it was, today it was $6.14. We use change. These are really good.
Yeah. Oh, you ate one?
Yeah.
Alright, so sorry if you're listening to the audio, just got messed up because I messed it up. Yeah, so for box, I'm giving it a 4 because this is a red bag, right? For RP.
I give it a 3.
Yeah, it should be WP for wrapping. But I thought
he's
it was
a retard, so he.
Oh my god.
He put a W.
CP, the actual candy, which is like.
6.
I don't know if you saw, but it's like a little like brown circle with white in the middle. I'm gonna give it a 5. Well, 5.5. I assume you're doing this for the right candy, right? Alright.
Well.
Taste. I'm going salt 7.
I'm going with 9.
So. 7, 9, halfway?
It's 8.
You look fucker. Yeah, it's chewy.
They're really chewy. Speaking of chewy, Charleston shoes.
Yeah.
Charleston shoes.
Oh, we didn't name. Oh,
we didn't do the
that's
name?
A 3. It's just caramel chews things.
3.
Yeah, 3.
Thank you, scorekeeper.
This video would not be complete without you, so. Can I open them? But before we open it, let's do the box. So, it's a perfect square box.
6.
I was gonna say 6.
So. Only because of the
yeah,
chocolate.
It's got a nice little, so we'll do 6 on that. And then we're gonna open this. We found a box cutter.
Found it.
Found it, didn't steal it at all from CVS. On Newtown Road. It's very misleading. That's not at all. Oh, they're just loose in here.
Yeah.
They're just loose inside this. Okay, this is.
That's how they are.
It's just, it looks like a poop.
This
like,
is the only one
I'm honestly going to go two, because it looks like a turd.
It does?
For,
okay.
I CP,
say five.
Two. Oh, five, halfway between two and
three
five.
3.5. Is it?
Yeah. Oh, it's three. Oh, 3.5. Oh my god. Give me more.
Pretty good. I give him an 8.
I give him 8.
The so. Name?
Name?
Charleston Shoes.
I like Charleston.
Charleston.
Shoes is like, yeah. Yeah, that's it. 6?
8.
7.
And right. Is there another one? Is anybody missing one, scorekeeper? He's not speaking to me.
Yeah, he's a mute. No, we're good. We just gotta do a final candle. The video might run very short, only 5 minutes.
Shoot.
Are we still recording over there? Alright.
Skinny cow. Not a fat one.
Yeah, I gotta cut it open.
They come from the skinny ones. They're a rare breed.
Rapper? Here, I'll read everything on this.
You know.
We have 3 minutes. Alright, so. It's a skinny cow, divine-filled chocolates, candies,
divine
caramel.
Divine, they're so
130 calories.
So whole.
So I'm going to say for the wrapper, just because it gives you so much useful information. Like, I've never learned so much from a candy. I'm going to give it a 6. 7?
7.
Okay, solid 7 for rat RP. CP. Oh my god, I feel like this is going to be pretty good. They're little self-contained things.
Oh my
you
god.
Go. You get one?
I'm showing them.
Did we say our names at the beginning of this video?
John.
Yeah, I'm Doug. He's Doug. Oh wow, these are gorgeous. It says the name. These are, what do we give
10. We gave
the first thing,
10.
We gave them 10 for CP?
I gave them 9.
We gotta give it 10 again. This is a,
that's
wait.
9.5 then.
What'd they get for, what'd Toblerone get for CP? 10? Give this 10. This
no, this is my
dude, it's a skinny cow on it. It's same. It's clean cut. It's got like,
right.
You could tell this was made out of a nice mold. All right, we're eating them now. So we just got to eat and name. Oh, name? Skinny cow?
Not a fat cow.
5. I'm giving that 5.
7.
5, 6. All right, we're going to eat this.
Oh my god, there's caramel inside.
I think it's dark chocolate.
No, it's milk chocolate.
Oh my god.
Very good.
9. 9. Oh, if you heard.
Like the American 9, not the German 9.
It means no. Yeah, we're about to do our name for this channel. German. It was gonna be what?
Best and Kumpels.
Beast and Kumpels. It means best pals. And then we were like, no one's gonna like that. And then we were like just brainstorming, and I was like, hello, it's us. That's mine. Fuck you.
There's none left.
That's because you drank it all. So. Oh yeah, so one thing we're going to talk about is, it's been rotting, so you just got to look at my figure. So we bought, what was that, like 2 weeks ago?
No.
It's 2 weeks ago tomorrow.
Okay.
It is, right?
Yeah.
Sugar cane. At a supermarket, I don't know if we can say their name, I don't know if you can see it. Can you see
C-town.
It? C-town. Can you see it? Alright, it is sugar cane.
High quality.
Yeah, and he was like, let's plant it. I was like, let's eat it. Experiment, there's a way you can eat it.
Can't plant it until the spring.
Yeah, you can't plant it until spring.
So we're gonna
and this thing is going to be far rotten by spring.
Oh.
Yeah, we'll just buy another.
So we will.
Come
dollar,
spring.
It was $1.49.
Yeah, it was
ridiculous.
No
tax.
Like our friend gave us some
no
change.
Tax, because it's a pure product.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Is that why there's no tax?
He said. I looked it up.
Okay,
we
so.
Have 1 minute.
Basically, we're going to plant this come fall. Come spring.
Come spring.
Whatever season. And assuming we're still in the channel doing this. Alright, our score man's gonna bring the score now because we're running very low on time. Just hold it. What are you doing? You gotta just bring it right in front. Is it right side up?
Yeah.
Just hold it there for like 5 seconds. That is
David
Wheeler.
Wheeler.
Don't even know our last names, but it's David Wheeler. Don't say him. So I'm pretty sure a lot of you viewers will know him because I know a lot of you because you all say hi. Oh, and alright, next video, if everything goes right, we're gonna do this thing where you put a watermelon. And you put rubber bands around it so it blows
like
up.
You have 14 seconds.
We're gonna do subscribe, like,
comment.
Follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
Candy.
And candy. What?